Yo, what's up, you guys? Welcome back. Thank you for tuning in to another West Coast Collector exclusive video. Feels good to be back. Thank you. Today is a very special day, a very special video. This video couldn't be possible. Well, a good friend of mine that I met through this YouTube channel that I created somewhat a couple years ago. It's been a while. It's you know, not that long ago, if you haven't seen my first video, he contacted me saying they had a few shirts for sale, that I'd be interested, you know, that this is shirts that he had probably from back in the day, you know, stuff that he probably rocked with, and, you know, time changed, people, you know, your outfits change, the way you dress, and, you know, things happen, so, you know. So, like, sure, he had a few fire shirts that I wanted, you know, might as well get them through, fuck it. So I bought them, and then recently he contacted me, saying that he wanted to give me the rest of the shirts that I didn't buy. Shout out to you, my boy, Miles Romero. Shout out to you. Is it Romero? Yeah, Romero. Unless I butchered it, sorry. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. It's a great package. So he told me that he wanted to give me the rest of the shirts that I didn't buy for free. I told him, nah, man, you don't have to do that. You don't let me pay. You don't let me do something. You know, I'll pay shipping at least or something. He didn't want me to. What he told me was accepted as a late Christmas gift. So thank you, man. I appreciate it. Dear to my heart. Thank you, man. He told me the reason why he didn't want to accept money was because he's doing good. And what I didn't know was that last time when I bought the shirts from him, you know, apparently he needed the money, which I didn't know. If I would have known, definitely would have, you know, not bargained, because he didn't tell me a price and I kind of lowered it $5 less. I feel bad. Now I would have bought all of them, to be honest. But I didn't know, so, you know, thank you, man. I'm going to send you a thank you card for that, because this is nice. Thank you. The background I have Obi Trace. It's not Obi Trace. This is an album I have. I do want to get one. He's an amazing artist. The reason why I chose Obi Trace is because he is part of Eminem's label, Shady Records. And today's CD feature is this compilation that Eminem released of all Shady Records employees and artists. All the way from Slaughterhouse, Eminem, you got Bad Meets Evil, you even got 50 Cent, you got Yellow Wolf, man, D12, Obi Trace, that's about it that I can think of. Trick, here's the back of it. Definitely amazing album. I dig it. Here is an amazing, amazing picture right here. And this album is crazy, it goes hard, I just like it. It's something else. Today the video might be a little extra long, because it's a thick boy, as you can see, it's thick. From where I can feel, there's a cinto, a fajo, a belt in English. So let's crack open and see what's in here. The reason why I chose some shady is because there are some shady shirts in here. So yeah, you didn't have to, homie. I appreciate the gift. Definitely will be glad to open this up and see what's inside. So let's open this up and see what we got in here. This is a big beefy package, as you can see. But thanks, Bundy, need a help. I don't know how I'm gonna do this without peeking. I wanna get one, kind of like, you know, one by one type of situation going. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna get the first thing that I feel, and that's the belt. Oh wow. Oh man. Thank you. You didn't have to send me this. This is something I would have bought if you would have asked me if I wanted it, man. Definitely nice. This will be a display piece. Definitely will restore and go back to its full glory, clean it. Man, look at this. Y'all see this? This is fire. And at the end, so he's been a follower for a while now. He's, you know, he's been a good guy. He always commented on my videos. And it's nice, man, you know. But like I told you, man, I'm going to send you a thank you card. So expect one to come hopefully soon. And, yeah. Thank you, man. The back. I haven't showed the back yet. Man, that's crazy. That's a fire. Okay, we got a shirt here. Oh, this is the shitty. Oh, shit, this is the shitty shirt. Okay. This is one I thought was round. It's all good. It's alright. There's a tag. Shady, trademark 2XL mark. USA fabric assembled in Mexico. Authentic article. Shady LTD. Classic durable garments. The back. Nothing on there. We'll definitely be restoring this. There's a product I used. OxyClean. Versatile stain remover, and this gets shirts back to the original colors. If it, yeah, I don't know if it works on black, but we're gonna give it a try, and hopefully that works. No way. You know what? I'm gonna save that for later. I was not expecting that. Okay. Wow. In the dirt. Whoa! I did not see this one there, man. Man, some of these you didn't even show. Sheesh. Fire, man. Fire. Look at this. Definitely gonna be rocking these out a lot. I'm gonna try to get them back with that versatile stem remover, and then hopefully gets them back like new. Man, this is like, wait, I don't know what you call that material, but it's like, feels like real smooth and like real furry. What do you call that material? I'm drawing a blank for some odd reason. Oh, here it is. This is what I was looking for. All these at the bottom have Shady on them. Man. A lot to go through, man. The black one. All right. The black one. Perfect. I like black. Oh, shit. I know which one this one is. Yep. Almost bought this one, to be honest, dude. But at the time, I wasn't really planning on buying this. But it looked good. It just looked, you know, nice. I was like, oh, I should get it. Should I not? Kind of passed up on it, but this is another one I almost bought from you. Definitely up there. It's definitely an amazing shirt. This one looks to be in great shape. Man, you took care of this shirt right here. The tag right here, it's crisp clean. This is XL, the classic t-shirt, made in Colombia, 100% cotton, registered trademark. And the back has this, the first Ecko shirt, man, this is crazy. Appreciate it, dog, man, that's the best thing ever that someone has done. Let's get... Wow. Okay. Thank you. We got ourselves a Levi's accessories belt. Definitely nice. Definitely cool. Didn't need a new belt, so this will definitely go well. I'm assuming it's new because it still has the Levi's tag. He paid $25 for this damn thing. You didn't have to. Thank you, dog. It has the tag. Brand new. Definitely cool. Definitely new. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. You know what? Come see. That one for last. Oh, wow. This is one you did not show. Why? I don't feel bad because you probably wanted to sell this. I mean, you probably didn't want to sell this, and now I have this. So, this is definitely cool. I do have one that looks like this, exactly the same, but just different colorways. And I don't wear it because it's new. And now I have one that's used that I can wear. Man, this is crazy. This is crazy. Thank you, man. Thank you. It's definitely going to go on that little versatile stem remover. The back is so good. Two XL versus the classic t-shirt made in Salvador, 100% cotton. Appreciate it, dog. That's definitely, wow. Some of these didn't even put or tell me that you were basically selling. So that's new. What is this? This was not on there too as well. Oh wow. Okay. This is dope. What is this? What brand is this? I don't know what brand this is. But definitely it's cool looking. I don't even see that. Help me identify this brand. Or comment it on the bottom. Let me know what brand this is. It's definitely dope. You got the bone crossbones, the skeletons and all that. I'm assuming the brand's name on the back. Wait, is this Rockerwear? Oh yeah, this is Rockerwear. Okay, this is Rockerwear. Okay. It's a rocker red shirt. Definitely cool. Thank you, man. What I did like about it that caught my attention right away was this pin that it had at the front of its skull. It's hard to see. Won't focus on there, but it's a little pin with a skeleton on there. So I wanted to leave this one for last because this is the one I'm most excited about out of all of them. This one I almost bought, but at the time that I saw it, I wasn't really digging the colors. I don't know why, I just didn't like the colors. And now, you know, with so much stuff that I've bought, and, you know, it's kind of grew up on me. So I thought, you know, I'm glad to, you know, finally get this in my collection. So this is... This is a polo. You guys how I love my polos. So here it is. Definitely cool, definitely amazing. It looks like to be in amazing condition. And the sleeves have this little, like, red stitching all over. Oh, I just noticed this. Ecko Unlimited on the side. Close to the very end of the bottom. All stitched. So this is Ecko Unlimited 2XL made in China. That's all it says. Definitely cool. Definitely an amazing shirt. Has rhinestones on the crown. This is your trademark, Ecko Unlimited. Definitely cool. Well, homie, thank you for all these great shirts. I wasn't expecting it to be this much. You didn't have to. The belt and all that, you know, you pay with your own money. And it, to be honest, thank you. But I feel bad, you know, taking all this shit for free and not even paying for, you know, shipping. So, like I said, I'm going to send you a thank you card, you know, through the mail. Thank you, man. It's a lot of shit to take in. I will be definitely wearing all this, especially those Shady Records, man. Shit. They're beautiful. They're amazing. Some of the shirts that you sent me here, you didn't really send before or picture-wise. So, it makes me think you didn't want to sell them at the time. And, or maybe you did post them and I just didn't see them. Who knows? But thank you, man. I appreciate it for all this. Shout out to all you subscribers, your followers. Thank you too as well. Comment down below which item out of all this lot you like the best, and which one you rock the most. Let me know down below, and hopefully see you guys soon. Sorry for making a little long video, but you know, a lot of stuff, so I had to make sure I got everything right. And I showcased everything, you know, I didn't want to rush it. So yeah, stay tuned for more, hopefully soon. As of right now, I haven't really bought much. Trying to keep on the, you know, spending less. So yeah, thank you guys, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace. Yeah. Woo!